Frigid water running down their cheeks. Fingers turn numb and frostbite. According to the law, the entire trawl crew on board a Royal Greenland ship must be composed of Greenlanders. And no one makes it to the bridge without paying their dues on the trawl deck.
In order to take off his skin line on the bridge, you have to be, well, first, fisherman.
On the trawl deck, the waves haven't let up. But down in the factory, you hardly notice. The conveyor belts here run as smoothly as if they were on dry land. There's a good reason for that.